Why do the Flintstone movies fail? There are only two real-life Flintstone movies released decades or generations ago. First one in 94, 30 years ago, and the second one 2000, which was 24 years ago. The movies did horrible at the box office. Why did the movies fail? Well, it was a sexual movie, with having Halle Berry characters flirt with Fred Flintstone. Also, the movie was nothing like the 60s cartoon series, which is why the movies failed.